WINC-FM.
Gotta be honest. I think you 92.5 WINC-FM, the best songs on the radio with Vertical Horizon, and You're a God. That's their new one. I'm Tom Bradley. Hope you're having a great afternoon and getting ready to head out. Be careful out there, a little slick, and rain continuing throughout the night tonight. WINC-FM time is 4:42, and we need to get updated with traffic to get you going this afternoon. So we'll check traffic in a wink with Rich Hunter.
Good afternoon, Tom. This update brought to you by Jerry's Ford Annandale. Right now, if you're traveling home to Winchester on westbound 7, very heavy traffic this afternoon with the rain falling hard in some spots. You're slow from the Beltway through Tyson's across the toll road out to Lewinsville Road. You're slow again from Colvin Run Mill to 606. Then you're heavy from before Reston Parkway out to Algonquin Parkway. After that, you're in mostly stop-and-go traffic as you travel through Loudoun County, getting you into Clark County out to Winchester. No real incidents in the roadway to slow you down, just the heavy rain. And please remember to use your wipers when it's raining, even during the daytime, or using your headlights, I should say. Elsewhere, westbound 66 jammed off the Teddy Roosevelt Bridge out to Sycamore Street in Arlington. You'll slow again from the Beltway out to 123. After that, you look good as you travel toward Manassas. It's Vantasia 2000 this weekend only at Jerry's Ford. Big savings under the big top on all Zephyr, Advantage, and Coachman vans. Discounts of up to $14,000. Rebates up to $5,000. This weekend only at Jerry's Ford Annandale. I'm Rich Hunter, 92.5 Traffic in a Wink.
Your concert link is WINC FM.
It's another summer of great music from 92.5 WINC FM and the Miller Lite Concert Series, announcing Chicago with the Little River Band on Friday, July 21st, Steely Dan July 22nd, and Santana on July 28th. Tickets available at the Nissan Pavilion box office, all Ticketmaster locations, or charged by phone and online at cellardoor.com. Brought to you by Miller Lite, the great taste of a true Pilsner beer, and your Nissan Pavilion Concert Connection, 92.5 WINC FM.
PM and Saturdays till 5. Apple Valley Toyota, conveniently located at 300 Wilson Street in Martinsburg, a member of the Miller Auto Group, the Northern Shenandoah Valley's largest auto group, where your satisfaction is their reputation and their future.
This is the station,
the variety station.
92.5 WINC FM.
Baby, set me free from this misery.
WINC FM, the best songs on your radio. Tom Bradley, Hootie and the Blowfish, and Hold My Hand. What's going on over there?
Nothing.
Giving me that look.
I'm just waiting for you to put me on the spot about something. You always
well,
do.
Thank you,
always
you for
do.
Asking.
You ask me questions that I never know the answer to.
Well, here's your question, because, you know, the Redskins started training camp today.
Yeah.
Or tomorrow.
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 Right.
We got to figure out what football team you're going to be cheering for, because football season is coming up soon, and we're going to have to discuss football probably on Mondays. I'll probably have to vent some frustrations out. Well, actually, my team is great, so.
Well, I have to cheer for my alma mater, you know. I don't do
who's
the professional.
That?
All the in college.
No. They have a team?
And yeah, the Britons up in Michigan.
That's their name, the Britons?
It is, the Brits. Go Brits!
Jeez, that's terrible. Anyway, we'll find a team for Krista.
That'll be your job.
How about the Rams? You want to be a Rams fan with me?
I don't know. You'll have to tell me more about the Rams.
Okay, well, they won the Super Bowl last year, so it's probably a good team to pick.
There you go. Yeah, the winning team. That's who I want to cheer for.
All right, we've got news and a wink coming up. Traffic 2 and more of the best songs on the radio on 92.5 WINC FM.
Hello. As spokesman for Geico Auto Insurance, I'm here at one of the nation's top research laboratories.
More than half off. It's just $1.69 with your club card at Safeway.
Good afternoon. It's 5:01. I'm Krista Ferris, and here's your news in a wink. Many Redskins fans will head to Ashburn for the team's first practices to be open to the public tomorrow. Loudoun County Sheriff's Department Sergeant Brian Cornier says there could be some traffic problems.
Just be patient. We will get you out where you need to go. I believe, according to one of the other officers that have been in close contact with them, they're expecting about 3,000 people.
Redskins Park will open for the morning practice session at 8:30 and at noon for the afternoon practice. Winchester's Public Works Committee this morning revisited the Neighborhood Initiative Program. Chairman Glenn Burke.
We saw this as a very good program, a program that we didn't want to die out, and we need to continue to nurture this program to see to it that everything gets accomplished that we want it to.
Burke says the plan is to clean up a number of Winchester's neighborhoods. Republican George W. Bush leads Democrat Al Gore in the presidential race in Virginia. That's according to a new Mason-Dixon poll, which shows 49% of Virginia's registered voters support Bush, while 38% plan to vote for Gore. Green Party candidate Ralph Nader has 2%, and Reform Party candidate Pat Buchanan has 1%. A state task force charged with bridging the digital divide met yesterday for the first time. The panel is working to find ways to provide greater internet access to those in rural and less affluent areas of Virginia. A federal study released last year ranked Virginia 12th in the nation in the percentage of households with a computer. However, officials say the figures are misleading because of the number of people living in technology rich Northern Virginia. Peace talks at Camp David are rocky. In a letter to President Clinton, Israel's prime minister reportedly accuses the Palestinians of bad faith bargaining. The Palestinians, meanwhile, accuse Israel of trying to impose terms of a deal. In trading today, the Dow closed down about 43 points. The Nasdaq closed down about 121. Here's traffic in a wink with Rich Hunter.
Southbound 395 heavy from Seminary Road down to Duke Street. Southbound 95, you're jammed from Springfield to Newington once again from Route 1 to 123. You're also heavy approaching the HOV merge. Westbound 66, a big mess this afternoon. You're jammed off the outbound Teddy Roosevelt Bridge up to Sycamore Street. You're still again off the Beltway out to 123. I'm Rich Hunter, 92.5 traffic in a wink.
Wink FM weather tonight, showers likely until midnight, then partly cloudy with a low of 57. Tomorrow, partly sunny skies with a high of 82. At 5:03, it's 64. Tomorrow morning, starting at 5, listen for Wink FM news updates every half hour with Steve Edwards. I'm Krista Ferris.
92.5 Wink FM with a variety one all summertime long. It's just after 5. Hey there, hi there, ho there. I'm Tom Bradley. Another hour of the best songs on the radio. Celine Dion is on the way. Everclear 2 and Tony Braxton with Smash Mouth playing right now.
92.5. Morning comes.
Wink FM, the best songs on the radio for your ride home. Tom Bradley. And we've got coming up information on how you can hang 10 and have some fun this Friday night with the Wink Gang. Splashdown Water Park. Right now, Soul Decision on 92.5 Wink FM.
When I get you all alone, I'm gonna pick up all your clothes.
It's the variety that makes the difference.
Best songs on the radio.
92.5
Wink FM.
Dearly beloved.
92.5.
The
summer of 2000 sounds best on 92.5.
WINC-FM.